Christmas, everyone! So before we get underway here tonight, we're all aware that it is a more acoustic, intimate gig. Am I right? I don't want to see any emails tomorrow going, "What the fuck? They ripped off their fans. They did something too." Mellow.
This is. We left Ian Gillan in the dressing room. He was gonna cancel the show again, but this is to make up for Ian Gillan's sore throat.
First song we're gonna do is a B track that we released on the Falling Into Infinity album over in Japan. Unfortunately, they get these little extras and we don't over here, so I don't understand it. But that's, this is Speak to Me.
Thank you.
thoughts of me without an answer. Afraid and uninvited, slowly drifts away. Moved by desire and fear, breaking delicate wings, lifting shadows of a dream once broken. Yeah. Throughout the course of the evening, we're going to be playing covers, and it'll be from bands that we obviously grew up being influenced. And so we're going to do one of those bands right now.
Huh? What?
That's okay, I wasn't fucking saying anything. Alright, I'm just up here like talking to the wind.
I think they think it's a jukebox tonight. It's acoustic name that tune request night.
Look at these earplugs. Anyways, this is from Pink Floyd. I think you'll know this. drink.
Thank you.
That was from the home video. You guys see the new home video? That one's Cover My Eyes. Yeah.
Yeah. Everybody have a good Christmas, lots of gifts. Yeah. Good. Another band here that's influenced us, very much so. We're gonna do a song by them. This one being Different Strings. So talk about it.
Thank you.
a spirit soul. She shuts the doors and lights and lays her body on the bed. With images and words so empty. She has too much pride to pull the sheets up her head. So quietly she lays and waits for sleep. Pictures that change, she's been trying to make again. But the feeling is gone, and water can't ever remember. And ashes can't serve her pain. But give me the power to take the breath from my breeze, the life from the cold metal frame. In with the ashes, up with the smoke from the fire. With wings up in heaven, here lying in bed, palm of her hand to my head. Now and forever, girl, in my heart and my thank you.
Maybe you can replace Stop!
say a couple words, or a couple more words.
I'm sorry, James.
I'm somewhere else.
Anyway.
Mike, I'll ask you.
What the fuck is going on?
Thank you.
by the edge of the wall. I noticed my reflection in the waves. Then I saw you looking back at me, and I knew that for a moment you were calling out my name. To be my hero, will you take away my pain? Take away my pain.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Hopefully you guys knew that. I saw some people that knew the words. That was the B-side of the Hollow Years single. It was called The Way It Used to Be. One of those unused tracks from Infinity. You say, Jan?
See how excited we are to play that song?
We gotta learn Hell's Kitchen first, and then we'll come back and do this again.
All right, this is gonna be the last song of the evening. Yeah, I'm a fucking party people. This is from another band that influenced us. Isn't that something, man? Check it out. Here we go. Stand, turn away. Thank you very much, people. We're going to shoot for the crowd, all right? Really appreciate it. Y'all have a fantastic new year.
Can we do a Nightmare Cinema unplugged? Is that what you said?
I've just become Ian Gillan. I can't sing this song.
Backstage after the show.
Oh no, I'm not gonna be pissed.
We haven't done this in like months. I thought we broke up at San Antonio.
Mike, maybe you should save the hat for the next song. Is that the sound, John, that you wanted?
I'm not. we're good.
Hey, we sound better without practice, man. Maybe it's the stools, you know? What are you saying? Take it off? Take it off? Are we still continuing? How can you follow that? Can you follow it?
Oh,
I sang that to my daughter at home, and she said, "Daddy, that scares me. I don't like your singing." Do you want any more? Yeah! We're going to do one more here, all right? And then, how are your hands, John, after that drum solo? Do one more here. This is also a B-side release. And, no. Now this one is "To Live Forever."
Yeah.
Take care of yourself, people. All right, thank you very much. We had a lot of fun.
You guys were fucking great tonight. Thank you.
I don't care what New York City says about you guys. We think you're the best.